I have removed the rating on one of the new videos being reviewed, but I have stopped doing it on the YouTube app because it kept crashing. But anyways, let's keep going with the reviews after I upload this video.